How to avoid bleached and chemical-laden garlic from China.
Undoubtedly, many of you are not even aware that the garlic we every day buy at the nearest grocery store, or receive in your meal in a restaurant, may actually originate from China. According to newest report, USA imported almost one-third of its garlic from China in 2014. This would not have been a problematic issue otherwise, but some of the garlic produced in China is toxic. Apart from the quality control, which has always been a problem of great concern, the way of cultivating this imported garlic is extremely problematic. Chinese producers use law-forbidden pesticides to boost their products, and these can have devastating effects on your health, including furate and parathion. Chinese garlic is bleached. According to Henry Bell of the Australian Garlic Industry Association, garlic from China is sprayed with chemicals to stop sprouting, to whiten garlic, and to kill insects and plant matter. He also reports that garlic is grown in untreated sewage. Bell also calls into question some growing practices in China. He said, "I know for a fact that some garlic growers over there use raw human sewage to fertilize their crops, and I don't believe the Australian quarantine regulations are strict enough in terms of bacteria testing on imported produce," he says. I also challenge the effectiveness of the Chinese methyl bromide fumigation processes. Hence, in order to protect your health, you need to eliminate this garlic from your diet, and to do so, you need to learn to spot it to recognize the toxic ones cultivated in China. Namely, next time you go to purchase garlic, you need to note the following things. Homegrown garlic is richer in taste than the one produced in China. If the root and the stem are not removed, the garlic you want to buy should be safe. Chinese farmers often remove roots and stem to reduce weight and save on shipping. Chinese garlic is lighter and less bulbous than the regular one. Therefore, we can conclude that the safest way to enjoy the benefits of the powerful garlic is to buy it from some trusted local farmers or to start growing it on your own.